To join my key to gold channel, subscribe to my channel and press the bell button to get the latest video update.
Question number 1. Which was the first Indian movie nominated for Oscar? Answer C. Mother India. Question number 2. Which was the first Indian movie to win an Oscar? Answer C. Gandhi. Question number 3. Who got first Oscar award in India? Answer C. Bhanu Athiyya. Question number 4. Who is known as the father of Indian cinema? Answer A. Dundiraj Govind Phalke. Question number 5. Which is the highest grossing Indian film ever? Answer C. Dangal. Question number 6. Which actor has won the most national awards in India? Answer A. Shah Rukh Khan. Question number 7. Which director has directed the most movies in India? Answer C. Rajkumar Hirani. Question number 8. Which was the first color movie in India? Answer A. Kisan Kanya. Question number 9. Which Hindi movie got first national award? Answer C. Mirza Ghalib. Question number 10. Which was the first film to win the Filmfare Best Film Award? Answer C. Do Biga Zameen. Question number 11. Which film won the award for Best Film at the 63rd Filmfare Award held 2018? Answer B. Hindi Medium. Question number 12. Who was the director of the famous movie Sholay? Answer C. Ramesh Sippy. Question number 13. Who was the director of the famous movie Mother India? Answer B. Mehboob Khan. Question number 14. Which was the first cinemascope film in Bollywood? Answer C. Kagaz Ke Phool. Question number 15. Who was known as First Lady of Indian Cinema? Answer B. Devika Rani Chaudhary. Question number 16. Who was the first Indian actress to receive the Padma Shri Award? Answer C. Nargis Dutt. Question number 17. Which was the first 3D movie in India? Answer B. My Dear Kuti Chatan. Question number 18. Who was the director of famous movie Mughal-e-Azam? Answer A. K. Asif. Question number 19. Who won Dada Saheb Phalke Award in 2018. Answer A. Vinod Khanna. Question number 20. Who is the director of movie Lagan? Answer C. Ashutosh Govarikar. Question number 21. Which of these Indian movies did not get nominated for Best Foreign Language Film at the Oscars? Answer B. Slumdog Millionaire. Question number 22. Which movie has been chosen as the India's official entry to Oscar 2019? Answer C. Village Rockstars. Question number 23. Which actor wins the Best Actor Award in the 2018 Filmfare Awards? Answer A. Irfan Khan. Question number 24. How many times A.R. Rahman was nominated for Oscar? Answer C. 2. Question number 25. How many Oscar awards was won by Slumdog Millionaire movie? Answer C. 8.
If you like this video, give a like to my video and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.